Three brothers are on a cross-country journey to raise money and awareness for causes close to their hearts.
Bobby, Raleigh, and Dennis Jenkins are riding for 55 days to raise money for two charities.
A Child's Hope helps a growing orphanage in Haiti, and the Moss Pieratt Foundation named for Bobby's grandson, who died suddenly at the age of 15 months, with no answers as to why.
Hopefully the medical community will be able to come up with answers as to what is this classification, what causes this, and is it something that could hopefully someday be prevented.
This is a journey of love, a love for Christ, a love for children, for those we've lost and those that we want to get off the streets and be in a home.
This ride is about parents who've lost children and children who've lost parents.